Good morning. This is number 75 of 99 Weight Loss Smoothies. This is Raspberry Bliss with 4 cups of romaine, 2 cups of arugula. I'm replacing power greens because I haven't been able to find arugula. 1 lemon, a couple of cups of almond milk, a cup of raspberries. Scoop of protein powder, a half teaspoon of ground cinnamon, teaspoon of matcha green tea, and teaspoon of stevia. And no, the diet do is not part of the recipe. That's just something I'm drinking. Oh, there she is, Raspberry Bliss. The ingredients all stuffed in the blender, which is 1 scoop of protein powder, teaspoon of matcha green tea, a teaspoon of stevia, half teaspoon of cinnamon, 2 cups of almond milk, 1 cup of raspberries, this case frozen, 1 lemon peeled and deseeded, and 4 cups of romaine and 2 cups of arugula. And in this case, I used some power greens that contained a bit of arugula in replacement because that's what I had, and it's been kind of cold and the grocery stores have been kind of cleaned out. So we just kind of had to improvise and use what we had. Oh, let's fire her up. There she is, all blended up. And it looks like, we got 7 cups here. Didn't blend up as high as it normally. Usually it goes up to 8 or even up to 9 cups sometimes. Now let's give this a pour. This one's a very watery one from the pour, and nice kind of light pink color, which is kind of interesting. And what we got left, I guess it's definitely kind of most of these come out to about two of these, sometimes even three glasses of these things. And that's how it gives you the illusion of fullness, as you're sucking through a straw and more air than anything. And of course, 7 to 9 cups of liquids. Yeah, you're going to be feel pretty full for a while. Of course, I'm running the dishwasher and I ran the blender, and so that irritated the hell out of the cockatiels. Say hi. Here comes Sal. Oh, there's Sal. That's Jamie back there. Hey, Sal. Say hi, Sal. That's quite a song you guys got going there. That was Janie adding the harmony. And here we got Annabelle all curled up, kind of away from the window, because it's cold. I don't know how you folks in colder climates that have days and days and weeks of cold weather handle this. You know, in Texas, we're kind of getting tired of it. You know, I think we've had it for about 4 or 5 days. I think it's gonna get warm, start warming up tomorrow, which really glad about that. But yeah, about 4 days is the most we can take of this. And let's I guess I'll actually taste this thing. Oh my god. This one's the worst. Hey, check out my finisher's medal from the Louisiana Marathon. That's what I was doing this past weekend. It's a nice flat course. I recommend the race very highly. Nice scenery. Into a marathon. Weather was very pleasant. It was our coldest one ever. Which I think it barely got above freezing, but it was also sunny, so it was a really perfect weather for running. Not so much for anything else. And yeah, this is nasty. This thing. So let's go see Rocky. See what Rocky's up to. Hey, Rocky. Nope, this smoothie hasn't gotten any better. Still nasty. And, still, God. Yeah, this is definitely the worst one ever. Raspberries aren't helping. Nothing is helping with this one. Yeah, hear that? Did you hear? Now he's all back there whistling. I turn off the leave the room with the camera, and he's all back there whistling like crazy. Well, anyway, feel free to. I'll have the recipe down at the bottom here. Feel free to subscribe and like. And you can see the rest of the videos. Are you getting such a good ball? All right. You see the rest of the videos. I'll click it on the square there. And again, I'll have the recipe and the calorie counts down at the bottom. And up close and personal with the cockatiels. Yeah, I am going to finish this because I really don't have anything else to eat for breakfast. And yeah, proof positive that's why weird diets fail. Anyway, I'll see you sometime next week. Not 100% sure when the next video will be out. It'll be at least one next week, if not two. Got a pretty busy schedule next week. Yeah, okay. Thank you, and I'll see you next time. Oh yeah, leave some comments or something. That'd be great. Thanks.